Welcome back to part two of making a monstrosity into a masterpiece. I almost hurt my finger. Okay, so next I'm gonna be combining it with Yellow Orchard. Okay, alright. Added some of that. Now I'm gonna add in vermilion. One from Coraline. You know what she said, but if you prefer pink, or vermilion, or chartreuse. No, you might make me jealous. This is what she was mentioning with the vermilion. Okay. Oh, yes. I'm sorry. Already been 1 minute? Jeez. I just started recording a second ago. Cobalt blue. This is gonna be the last color for this one. Pew pew. Why'd it come up like that? I wish I had it. I don't know. For the artist who might shoot this video, tell me if it's supposed to come out. No, I ate too much. No. Yeah. I'm a journey, no returning. Uh-oh, that's how it goes. Okay. That sounded cool. I might add in a little white if it's like too dark. Later I might be redesigning that dollhouse. Dollhouse in the backyard that I can repaint and fix. That one of my besties, Emily, I call her. She has a TikTok channel, but she got banned. Like me. Also, yeah, this is too dark. Why do I feel like Vesherani is gonna make a video on this? to be honest, I wouldn't really mind it. Got your cherry videos on Tucker Guild? That's funny. It'll make me look funny. I'm probably gonna watch subscribers. Ow, toot. I just added in so much white. To look like that. Alright, I think I have to get way too much of that light blue. That look like a noodle. So I'm gonna grab some. That looks cool. Okay, let the bee back in. Alright, I don't know what this did though. That was a bubble? That was Nick Avocado. I don't know if I'm saying this YouTube name right. Nikki or Nick Avocado. It's either Nikki Avocado or Nick Avocado. I'm just gonna call him Nikki Avocado. He's like, Green Dog is the only thing that's man is gonna eat green in his whole life. I wonder how many times he's been in the hospital. Like, when one of his friends pushed him to the pool, he deserved it, trust me. That there. Okay, it's finally mixed. Okay, there's the color. Okay, so now I'm going to use my beak brush. Ow. Oh, I just did that. Painting a star. Not a Patrick star. Yeah, I think I need way too much. These two colors. Look at this one, some cool texture. This one here might be a little too tough. So I'm going to be using Hooker's Green.